add a blank grease pencil object. Then switch to draw mode. You can change the base color of the grease pencil material if you want. Then draw some grease pencil strokes. In the BSurfaces panel, click on Initialize. Set guide strokes to grease pencil and pick the grease pencil object. Click on Add Surface to create geometry. If you click on Add Mirror and Other Modifiers, it will add a mirror, solidify and subdivision modifier. To add more geometry, enable auto keying so you can add more grease pencil strokes, and then click on Add Strokes. Then click on Add Surface again to create the additional geometry.